Portsmouth police are still working to track down a suspect in a deadly shooting that happened over the weekend. 32-year-old Johnnie Rodriquez faces a list of charges, including first-degree murder and child endangerment. The shooting happened early Saturday morning on Mount Vernon Avenue in Port Norfolk. If you know anything about this shooting or Rodriguez's whereabouts, call the crime line or text the P3 Tips app.